This is the vehicle which I have recently bought, and I wanted to explore all the limits of it and my personal limits of going off-road and places wherever I feel like. So I thought this would be a vehicle which can help me do that. And on the way I thought like it would be good if I can share this memories with everybody, so that everybody can feel the thrill which I am feeling with this vehicle and going all places and all. So I have started a YouTube channel, my name My Tar My Frame. So basically today in this video I want to bring to you guys a small issue with the vehicle, which is not kind of an issue but a small thing which has created a small problem for me like 4 days back. Whenever you want to open a bonnet, you just have to go in there, pop the hood up, just wait, I'll show you. Now it's unlocked. But the problem is, you won't feel that here. The bonnet has not moved anywhere. So, in this vehicle, you have to unlock this one, then open your bonnet. But the problem I faced is, when this is locked, you don't know whether this one is locked or open. Even if I unlock, nothing happens here. Until and unless I open both the latches and then open it up. So recently what happened, I'll show it to you and I'll discuss. When I gave my vehicle for servicing, these people have opened the bonnet, but they did not feel the requirement of opening it up fully. So they just kept it that way. I went there, they also inspected the vehicle. I took the vehicle, took the delivery, straight away started off on my journey. But once I hit the road and I crossed 80 kilometers per hour, this bonnet came open. And this one came, hit this part. Luckily this glass did not happen anything. It hit this part and it was like quite a surprising moment for me. Of course I was traveling alone, so somehow I managed, because I have got 20 years of experience behind the wheel. So somehow I managed, stopped the vehicle, panicked for a while, but then stopped, thought what might have went wrong and everything. Of course, I got this hood painted again, it's back to normal. Luckily, my painter did a good job in matching the color. Now, I need your help to suggest a solution for this problem. I mean, like, we can have a small indicator where if the hood is popped out, the light will go red or green or something. So, somebody who's sitting inside should know whether this thing is unlocked or locked. Please come up with your solutions and I'll implement it. Even I'm trying to get some solution out of it. If everything goes good, Mahindra also might help, because this has got a 4-star rating. We don't want any issues with the vehicle. Everybody is loving the vehicle and we'll all work together to make it a more safer experience on the highways. Thank you everybody for your time and watching this video. Bye bye from My Tar My Frame. Okay guys. See, this is what is happening. We have finished the video. We thought everything is okay and we were going back. Suddenly I realized that this is still in the unlock. Just see. See? Now we have to open it, close it properly, put the latches back. This is the issue which I want your suggestions and solve this problem. We are not going to know whether this is open or not open, locked or anything. Now it is safe, but with that thing unlocked, it's pretty scary. And these poor fellows could hold it only up to 80 kilometers per hour. Come back with your suggestions. Thank you once again.